St. Michael's. I'm coming to you from our sanctuary, and I'm going to record Compline, which is a service for the end of the day. And I'm here with my friend Pete Nutley. Pete has been generous enough to offer to play some music for us. So we hope you will join us in singing along and praying the words of Compline. Grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
the maker of heaven and earth.
Let us confess our sins to God. Almighty God, our heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant you forgiveness of all your sins, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. We'll say together in unison Psalm 31. In you, O Lord, have I taken refuge. Let me never be put to shame. Deliver me in your righteousness. Incline your ear to me. Make haste to deliver me. Be my strong rock, a castle to keep me safe. For you are my crag and my stronghold. For the sake of your name, lead me and guide me. Take me out of the net that they have secretly set for me. For you are my tower of strength. Into your hands I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Our reading tonight comes from Matthew. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart. And you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. Thanks be to God. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth.
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us under the shadow of your wings.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord, hear our prayer.
And let our cry come to you.
Let us pray. Be our light in the darkness, O Lord, and in your great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of your only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ. Give rest to the weary. Bless the dying. Soothe the suffering. Pity the afflicted. Shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake. Amen.
Amen.
For whom and for what else shall we pray this night? God, we ask your blessing upon the doctors and nurses and healthcare workers who are taking care of those who are ill. We ask your blessing upon parents and children who are at home together all day. We ask your blessing upon those who are infected, those who are fearful that they may be infected. We ask for your blessing upon those who are alone or lonely. God, we ask for your presence in these times that are uncertain. Be with those who are in positions of authority and making decisions about our collective health and safety. God, keep us mindful of your presence. We'll pray together. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, you now have set your servant free to go in peace as you have promised. For these eyes of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world to see, a light to enlighten the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and Merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us. And keep us. Amen.
Amen.
Got one more song to finish us up.
Oh,
for being with us, St. Michael's. We love you, we miss you, and we hope to see you.